Just wondering, is it me, or does it look like those XP balls are going up my ass? Hello there, and welcome back to another Mod Showcase video. And today, if you can't already tell from these freaks of nature behind me, I am showing you the Weird Hybrids mod. Now, if you can't already tell, this mod adds a bunch of strange hybrid mobs into the game. The first here that you can see is the Creepigs. These are all spawnable by different eggs here. So we have the spawn Creepig egg, and then which are creepers and pigs. Then there is the Chow, which is the chicken and a cow. Then there are the villager skeletons, which are very, very strange and weird. And oh man, this is a weird mod. And then we have the zombie wolves, which are called a Zolf. And then this weird thing is a cross between a slime and an enderman, and it's called an ender cube. Now, what I'm going to do is I'm just going to kill these things so we can see what they drop. And oh, there's a naturally spawning creepig. So to kill them, I'm going to use another item which is added into the game. And that is, if we just use these ender pearls here, we get this ender ingot. Now, if we have a bunch of these ender ingots here, and then I put two here and a blaze rod, we get a dragon blade. Now, these dragon blades are, I'm not sure what the special ability is, but we're soon going to find out, because I'm going to kill each one and see what happens. Oh, okay, it basically sets on fire. And what does that drop? That's dropped some cooked pork chop. If I, actually, no, that's a bad idea! Why didn't I? Oh, how did I not see that coming? Oh, stupid. Okay, so the chows drop chicken, by the looks of it, and also beef and leather, which is strange, but it also, that'd be quite good for mob spawners. You'd be able to get more items from that. The skeleton zombies, they don't have bows, obviously, so they don't seem to do anything. But are they dropping emeralds? Yes, they are. They're dropping emeralds. Okay, now that is good. So this mod will also add that, which would be useful for mob farming if you wanted to make a bunch of emerald blocks and stuff like this. And now I've killed this, I've just realised they're all going to attack me now, and that's kind of ruined the next thing, so I'm going to have to just kill all these now. Now they drop the zombie flesh. Now if I just spawn in a new one, hopefully. See, now I've done this at night because the zombie wolves burn during the day. But during the night, if I just grab some, see, they're looking at me now. If I move that away, see, they're gone, and then I'll grab it again, and oh, they have, ah, oh, look at the little head tilting. Ah, oh, so if I just keep doing that, and yes, and oh, I've got a little zombie colored thing around it, a collar, that's the one. So I now, look at their heads, that's so cute. Okay, so come on, let's just go with me. The thing is, as soon as it goes into day, he's going to set on fire. Maybe he won't because he's trained. Ah, so there we go. Once you have actually trained it, it will last during the day, unlike his poor brothers and sisters that will burn to a frizzle. So let's see what this ender cube drops here. I'm guessing it will drop an ender pearl. And oh god, massive flames. Oh, I forgot about that. There's more. Okay. Keep going. Yep, they're dropping ender pearls and slime. So that'd be very useful again for a mob spawner. So this final mob, which I haven't actually tried yet, is the Creased. Now this is a combination between a creeper and a ghast. Sorry, I forgot the name there. A creeper and a ghast. And oh my god. Oh my god. Oh god. Oh wow. Okay, now I'm going to do something stupid and I'm going to go into survival mode. Okay, what's going to happen? They're not firing at me. I wonder if we've got to be, come on, attack it. Attack it. Get back here. Let's just fly up and try and hit one and see what happens. I'm guessing they'll drop. Oh. So they're creepers, but they're not exploding. I'm not quite sure what these do other than just look, oh my god, freaking scary. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to jump into the nether and see if they act differently in the nether world. Okay, so I'm in the nether, and now I'm going to look for... Oh my god. Okay, let's just fly about, seems like I can. I've just spawned right next to one of these. In fact, I don't want to go in there. I want to keep looking for a creeper. So talking about the mod, they are also going to be adding in spider pigs in the next patch. Well, that's what they've mentioned that they're going to be putting in. There's a normal ghast. I wonder how often creeper ghasts spawn. I think if I... I'm just going to spawn some in and just see how they react to being in the nether here. So I would have thought that they would explode or something like that. Nope. Just the ghasts are shooting at me, but the creeper ghasts aren't doing much. See, that's all just coming from those ghasts there. These creeper ghasts don't seem to be doing anything. Except for just being killed by this ghast here. Oh god. So we kill him and he doesn't even drop anything. He just drops XP. Let's try this one here because he's close. I would have expected them to kind of fly and swarm in towards you and explode. I think that would be a cool thing to do with the creeper ghast. See, I'm just killing it and it's just running away. Come on, get back here. It's very close to the ground. That's one thing. Oh! God. No, it doesn't seem that these actually drop anything. Let me just jump in creative and kill it. And nope, again. Maybe it will drop kind of ghast tears and gunpowder, but I haven't seemed to replicate that, so I have no idea if it does that. Maybe it's a rare drop, I'm not sure. So I've been killing these ghasts for a while now, and they haven't actually dropped anything other than an XP. So I'm just going to go ahead and say that they don't drop anything, and no, disregard that. Okay, I've now finally found it, and they do drop ghast tears and gunpowder, so they are completely farmable. So I give this mod 8 chow eggs. I give it this rating as I think it's a very cool mod. It's very funny to try and find the different hybrids. It'd be cool to have more. I know that they're going to be adding the spider pig in the next update. I'm not sure if this would be quite good for vanilla. I think possibly like a Halloween special update again with these sort of mobs. That would be quite fun and interesting. But apart from that, I think it's more of a novelty. It is useful for mob spawners. So you could probably get more items quickly that way. As some of them, like the chow, they drop chicken and beef and leather. So that's obviously quite a lot of drops there. So that would be it for this video. Thank you for watching. If you've liked this video, please rate, comment, subscribe, however you'd like to show your appreciation. So until next time, thanks for watching and goodbye.